I'm TJ Otzelberger, head men's basketball coach, South Dakota State. We're going to be going around campus today, trying to meet some students, talking about our program, sharing with them, and giving them rides to class, trying to stay out of the rain. So come on out. Love to give you a ride to class. We've got some trivia questions. Should be a great day. Excuse me, you need a ride somewhere?
Can we ride to Rotunda?
Yes, I will. We're playing a little game though.
Okay.
All right, so here's the deal. It's called Taxi Trivia. Okay. It won't be a hard question, okay. I promise. What's your name?
Megan.
Megan, I'm TJ.
Hi, nice
to I'm the men's
you.
Basketball coach here.
Okay.
So nice to meet you. Do you go to men's basketball games?
I've got a few, yeah.
Okay, you gonna go to more this year?
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, so I have one question, we'll give you a ride.
Okay.
Okay, question is,
answer,
are you good at history?
We'll see.
Okay. What year was the War of 1812 fought in?
That's really tough. I think it was 1812.
Correct, there you go.
Okay. The Rotunda.
Rotunda, let's go.
Rotunda.
She can't be late. Awesome.
I'm already late. Thank you very much, guys.
Absolutely, yeah, we appreciate it. Thanks for playing.
Yeah, good luck with the rest of your, I assume, rest of the trivia.
Appreciate it. People. Look forward to seeing you at some games.
All right.
Have a great day. How are you with history?
Pretty good at history.
Okay, let's go with this one first. How many stars on the United States flag?
50.
Correct. Let's go. Hop in. You get a ride.
Ooh.
Awesome. What's your name?
That's awesome. I'm Robert.
Robert, Rob. Awesome to meet you, man. Where are we heading?
Nice to meet you. I'm going home.
Awesome.
Which is right next to McDonald's. I don't know.
There you go. So, oh, you got a long ride. We got a good one for you here.
Cool.
It's clutch, man. I don't want you to get rained on here, Robert.
Oh, I appreciate that.
Where are you from, man?
I am from Philadelphia.
Wow. That's awesome. Philly, what brings you here?
Long way away. I Googled cheapest out-of-state college in America, and then a week later, I went to SDSU.
How about that? That's a heck of a... I got to add that trivia question to our group. Cheapest out-of-state college
one
in America.
One of them, yeah. This in Northern State.
How about that? Excuse me. I'm TJ. I'm the men's basketball coach here. I'm giving students a ride anywhere on campus. Where are you heading right now?
Back to my dorm, and then actually to the Union.
All right, let me give you a ride. Hey, I got a part of this deal is it's taxi trivia. So before you get in, I got to ask you a question.
Okay.
Are you okay with that?
Sure.
All right. So, the Boston Tea Party. Are you familiar with history, U.S. history, a little bit?
A little bit, yeah.
All right. What state did the Boston Tea Party occur in?
Massachusetts.
Perfect. Hop on in. You're good. We're good to go. Where are we going right now?
Ben Rifle.
Ben Rifle right there. Awesome. What's your name?
Colin.
Colin, I'm TJ, man. Where are you from?
Appleton, Minnesota.
Appleton, Minnesota. Good stuff. Good stuff. You Vikings fan?
Yep.
How'd you feel about Bridgewater?
No, it was a little disappointing.
All right. You know I'm a Packer fan.
Oh, man.
Man.
I think I can walk.
That's good stuff. What are you going to school for?
Mechanical engineering.
Oh, wow. Must be smart.
I'm getting there.
You in any activities, sports, teams, anything?
Groups? I just joined intramural football, so that's going to be fun.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
That'll be great.
Mm-hmm. Definitely.
That'll be a good time. Is it flag, touch?
I think it's flag.
Okay, it's flag.
Mm-hmm.
How are you, speaking of flags, another trivia question. I'm going to give you a chance to redeem yourself.
Okay.
How many stars on the United States flag?
50, right?
Final answer?
Yeah.
50 is right. Good job.
Okay, good. I thought that was like a trick question. I always hear that there's 50 stars
on. Nope, there's 50. You got it right. That's awesome. All right, the question is this. If 12 donuts cost 12 cents, and you wanted to buy 100 donuts, how much would 100 donuts cost?
$14.40.
12 cents. It doesn't so it's 12 cents a dollar. 12 cents a, or it's a cent a donut, so.
It'd be a dollar.
You're the math guy, is that your final answer?
A dollar? Yeah.
Dollar it is?
Yep.
Correct.
Yeah.
You're correct, hop on, let's go. I might have bailed you out too soon. So how many does 100 cost?
$1.20.
It's a dollar. Correct. All right. Awesome. Hop in. No, you're good. If you get this right, we'll give you a ride anywhere you want on campus, both of you. So, you like donuts?
I do.
Okay. If 12 donuts cost 12 cents, how much would 100 donuts cost? 100 cents. $1? Got it right. Let's go.
Awesome.
All right, where are we heading here? Stay straight?
Straight, yep.
Awesome. Do you guys come out to any men's basketball games?
I do. I'm a big bet. I'm a junior, so I come
awesome.
To a bunch of them,
yeah. Awesome. We appreciate your support. We're really excited. We think we got a really good team this year. We got some great players, and I think our guys are going to play really hard, so we appreciate your support and coming out. And anything, if you know, we're going to tweet some stuff out from this, or is there anything we can do to make the game experience better or get you out to some more games, let us know. Love to have you some more. My name's TJ. I'm the head basketball coach here at SDSU. Where are you from?
Frankfort, South Dakota.
Frankfort, South Dakota. All right, Evan. So I've got a picture here, a look-alike. You've got to tell me if you think it looks like the person or not. Okay? This is another basketball coach. Are you a basketball fan?
Not really.
Okay. Well, this is a guy who's a basketball coach at a school in the state of Nebraska, and we're trying to do a look-alike. Do you think that that is a good look-alike, that that looks like him? That's Frankenstein right there, and that's the coach. Pretty similar, big head. You see the similarities there?
Hair looks a little similar.
Hair similar?
Yeah.
So you'd say that's a dead ringer?
It's a dead ringer, but I don't know if it's a look-alike.
It's a dead ringer that looks like him. It's almost the same person.
For the most part.
So you've heard it here. Greg McDermott and Frankenstein, basically the same person. That'll get us started on Taxi Trivia. We appreciate that. What year was the War of 1812 fought in?
The War of 1812 fought in 1812.
There you go. Good answer. I like it.
12 donuts, 12 cents.
I'm not even thinking.
12 donuts is 12 cents. 100 donuts. How much is 100 donuts? You guys work as a team.
I'm going to just say it.
You can do the math. Use your calculator if you need.
100 cents.
100 cents? How much is 100 cents?
$12.
$12. So if 12 donuts cost...
100 donuts cost $12.
100 donuts cost $12.
I'm leaving. This is...
No. Here, I'll give you one more question.
$1.
$1, you're right, correct. Get in, let's go. We gotta hurry and get to class. That's what makes
this so wicked.
This is cool. This is fun. This thing can go fast.
Quick, so I can send
yeah,
to my
absolutely.
Mother.
Yeah, send it to her.
Okay. This is so
yeah,
wicked.
This is awesome. All right, we're going to ag engineering, you said,
yeah.
Right? Great.
Oh.
All right, the Boston Tea Party. What state did the Boston Tea Party happen
Boston,
in?
Boston, Massachusetts.
Correct.
Right
this
here.
One? This
yeah,
one?
Here, here.
Oh, right there. Sorry, I didn't want to go too far.
She knows because I thought that was our building.
You guys are awesome.
Okay,
thanks for
on.
Playing. Yes, have a great day. The War of 1812. What year was the War of 1812 fought?
1812.
That's good. You're on it. You guys are on it. Where is it straight?
Yep.
All right, we'll keep going. We'll pick up some speed here.
All right.
All right. South Dakota State, Jackrabbits men's basketball team, all right? Jackrabbits is obviously our mascot.
Yep.
There's 351 Division I basketball teams. How many other teams share the same mascot as South Dakota State?
Zero.
Final answer?
Yeah.
Confident?
Pretty confident.
All right, you're correct again.
I was gonna say that, I'm pretty sure.
You're correct again. Thanks a lot to all the Jack students who participated in TJ's Taxi Trivia. Look forward to seeing you on campus again. Go Jacks!